adult children asking their parents how long it takes to microwave a turkey and then posting their responses on social media.
Yeah. Well, the experts at Butterball responded, and apparently you can, John, microwave a turkey. That is, if you have a microwave big enough to accommodate the bird. Butterball says it has to be thawed out first. You know, you don't want to throw it in there frozen.
No.
And we've posted the step-by-step. If you're interested, maybe you should try this next year.
Yeah,
you know?
Maybe I will. I'm going to have time next year.
I'm going to take a hard pass on the microwave frozen turkey there. Yeah.
But if you're interested, we have it posted for you at WTHR.com. And no matter how you're cooking your turkey, if you have any questions at all, you can call the Butterball Turkey Talk Line. It is open. The phone number is right there on your screen. It's 1-800-BUTTERBALL, and they'll be taking your calls up until 6 o'clock tonight.